technically I could keep these planters in, because you see I have the beautiful dahlia blooms. My supertunias are still giving me blooms. I could keep them, but I am going to go ahead and pull them out, because baby, I need to deck my yard out for fall. I don't even have time to wait around for these to go dead, because these supertunias, you can leave them in place until the frost hits. But I want another vibe right here in my entryway, and I'm ready for them to scream fall, fall, fall. Now that I have the old flowers pulled out, let's get it. Depending on where you're from. I also have two different types of pansies. So the first one is a Majestic Giant Pansy Mix. And then the other one is Delta Wine and Cheese Mixed Pansy. And then I also have a Denver Daisy Rudbeckia. And then this beautiful grass in all of her glory, Miscanthus Fire Dragon. Now this is a perennial and she's only a zone 6 through 9. So I have to pop these bad girls out unless I'm gonna use them as an annual. Otherwise, I won't be able to overwinter them in these containers. And then I came in with these beautiful pumpkins and gourds to finish out the look. Comment below and let me know, have you guys planted up your fall containers? Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. And as always, I'll be showing you pictures later.